let's assemble a truck like this one. First, we'll take a truck frame. Next, we'll put on front springs and rear springs. The truck will bounce on them. Then, we'll install a gas tank, mufflers, rear fenders, and wheels. You can move this vehicle around, but it can't go on its own. It doesn't have an engine. We'll install a hood, front fenders, and a bumper. For the driver, we'll put in a steering wheel and an instrument panel, pedals, a seat, and a cab. We'll install headlights, taillights, and a little ladder. The truck is ready. Trucks are wonderful vehicles. They carry loads under any conditions. During the day, and at night, over asphalt roads, and where there are no roads at all. In the rain, and in the snow.
Truck.
Let's color a tram. Yellow, red, gray, black, orange, dark gray, brown, green, light blue. The tram is moving along the road. Hey, wait for me!